Ahem. Lights, please. As you may know, the reason why I was trick or treat back on last year, October 27th, my family are getting me a candy and what else did you send some of my friends in the party. I was my Iron Man costume, but I got another my new costume right away, for my mom are doing this fucking list to do with my big brother of baseball. Oh wait, I kick this bones.
Nobody has killed by skeleton.
Do not kill you motherfucker. This monster man looks like tongue month like this silly face so sitting right there. Anyways, enjoy the Halloween special, fuckers.
Jacob, I need some cereal for breakfast.
No, you fucking idiot. This is the Halloween night for this, not this morning, you monster idiot. According to my research, this October 31st is for Halloween, include trick or treat, pumpkins, lighting bonfires, apple bobbngs, candies, bats, witch, ghost, cat.
Dude, enough with this fucking storybook already, man. Give me a fucking reason why.
None of your business, brat. Anyways, for Thursday, October 31st is Halloween, maybe we can go into the candy house, sort of. I am in the Halloween party isn't coming up yet, radio is coming up.
Hello, this is Stephen Cummings O'Shaughnessy Solary here. We are about to get this Halloween starting now, which means there are comeback with this year's. And don't forget on October 31st, you will get a piece of candy, but you better hurry up, because this hill day is almost over.
Finally, candy is almost here at the Halloween night, because of that monster man is kind of idiot.
You said to me!
I got this pants on better than shit enough of that you are in 20 years old.
Jacob Otto Smith. Get your fucking ass here right fucking now. You have a lot explained.
Did you hear about your dad?
Let me guess. Yes, my dad told me that I was writing the story history of this year. Let's go, idiot. What is it now, dad?
Oh, my favorite son, Jacob. I really love you when you getting trick or treating with your friends.
Jacob, why?
Look, Dad, it was an accident about fucking trick or treat for Halloween night, like Michael Jackson Thriller in this old music song for Halloween.
Ugh, what the fuck time is it, Miss Smith?
It's time for me and my favorite son Jacob has joined training video with my camera. Come with me, Jacob.
Ugh, fine, you fucking loser.
I am very excited to see this Halloween comes.
Hi! My name is Linda Smith, and this is my favorite son named Jacob. Say hi to Jacob.
Mom, I always like to know about this Halloween.
Yeah! Halloween is for fun tonight, isn't it?
God damn it, my dad is trying to kill me ass. When he has found me, then I was so pissed off of my life.
Okay, that is it for short video about Jacob, my favorite son. I am gonna kiss you and bye.
What the fuck?
Aw. I love you. You are my favorite son in the world. Hee hee.
You too, Mum.
Ugh. What the hell is Jacob?
I am so sorry about my mum. You know, there is my brother with soccer costume.
Hey guys. Watch this.
Go back to the slip with number 3.
Thomas, don't you think about soccer in your house?
Sorry, dude. Does everyone know how to costume to make Halloween?
May. Do not think about this interesting. You look like weird.
Why? Because you fool me about looking forward and having candy for us right fucking now.
Let's go already, man.
Whatever, bitch.
I'll better getting candy of my mind for closed for the stores is at midnight. Finally, some people are using the magic word of making of shit Halloween. What do you want, guys? I said that before during the Halloween ask.
Jacob, I know that you are getting candy. Before you can stay until 2 minutes, we will getting into the bus for the vacation Halloween.
Hey guys, I am Charles McLeach. I am wearing baseball salt.
And I am Sarah Minerva Westman, and I am doing nothing as well.
And I am Westman.
Ugh. Fine, we are going to the bus train.
Dad, why are you still in the train looks like?
Shut the fuck up, Jacob. I know why are you doing in this bus right fucking now. Doing TV station on the bus list for some How Far Is That Grassing.
Ah, I really love Jacob Smith about doing some handsome men.
Hey James fellows, doing something of list mink hair and the boy?
Dude, what the fuck is the problem? Does everyone knows how to get off the ship now?
Not fucking yet, bitch. Looks like I got my new phone at the Apple store.
I got my new iPad as well too. You know, I using my iPad in the Apple store with my mom. like, I got this, the Apple Store.
Man, I think Jake here is in the bus line over this shit.
Man, how Jacob is in good guy, way better than my big sister Viley.
Of course you the man.
Hey Jacob, we will having trick or treating tonight is start now.
Yes, but why the fuck is doing this diary book about Halloween? It is supposed to be conversation devices of us room.
No Jacob, it is trick or treating tonight. Let's find out and give us some candy.
Jesus Christ, so this is the house to get in Halloween now?
Well, not yet, unfortunately. It is 8 p.m. at midnight, somewhere is in the moon at night, for adults room for kind of shit.
So that is long about Halloween. My time is 8 p.m.
Hi, teenagers.
Hey, Minerva. How are you doing?
I'm doing great, guys. I almost forgot, you both have to come with the Halloween party. Hooray.
Come on, you fucking idiot. Trick or treat, Minerva Mint. I got no pocket or something.
Here you go, boys. I really love you both and I am gonna kiss you both. Happy Halloween. Ha ha ha.
Yes. I got all of some candy, because of us look at the year of us life about completely awesomeness.
Come on Jacob. Let's get in Halloween party.
So this is the candy and all of the stuff that much can I-
Yoo-hoo. Hey. Happy Halloween everyone. Hey.